And a giant oarfish is found dead in the town of Libon, Albay. Oarfish are deep sea dwellers and rarely venture to shallow waters. The bony fish measured 4 meters long and weighed 50 kilos. The discovery of the rare fish has baffled locals, even fisher folks. Some of them even say it's their first time to see an oarfish. The sea creature had a wound in its mouth, but the cause of its death is still not clear.